Philadelphia. How's everybody feel?
I'm gonna be
you. Thank you, Philadelphia. I want to tell you, it's really a pleasure to be back here. We feel like this is one of the first places anybody ever liked us. And always remember.
Watching
This is a song off one of my earlier records. Bonnie Raitt recorded this song, and so we came in my interest in it. Such a clever innocence, but you do your sorcery as if you knew. You gotta let me come up, please. I still can't remember. Sometimes it's just hard to keep it real, folks. Could be worse though, you know, it could be somewhere else. It's such a clever innocence. With what you do, your sorcery, as if somehow the years just bow and let that young girl go free. I thought I was a child until you turned me small. I thought I knew where I was going till I heard. Such a clever innocence with which you show myself to me, as if you know how it feels to never quite be reborn. I thought I was a child until you turned and smiled. I thought that I was free, but I'm just one more. Thank you. See, that never happens to very men. I'm a sitting down by the highway, down by that highway side. Everybody's going somewhere, riding just as fast as they can ride.
Someone that helped me.
Thank you. I want to dedicate this song to the people here in Philadelphia that are working with the Keystone Alliance. If you know who that is, if you don't know who that is, you probably find some of them wandering around here and outside, and they need your signature on a petition. It's got something to do with nuclear power and the future of the planet.
after the debut. Let the music keep our spirits high. Let the buildings keep our children proud. And creation be in its secrets by and by. By and by. Always keeping things real by playing the clown. Now you're nowhere to be found. Standing by, crying as they ease you down.
In the end, there is one dance you'll do alone.
This next song is a new song, so we haven't really worked it up with the whole band, but Craig Durden, my friend here, is going to come play this. I wrote this song for this girl I was seeing for a while, and not very long, not long enough. She drove this white Jeep. Used to drive this Jeep all around Hollywood. And dudes used to jump into the Jeep. They'd be jumping from trees and from buildings. Because it didn't have any roof or doors or anything. They'd be jumping for their cars and hers. This girl could let the phone ring longer than anybody in recorded history. Sometimes they'd be sitting there with her and the phone would be ringing. It'd get up to about 15 and I'd say, look, how can you do this? And she'd go, oh. And it'd stop. She'd look at me and smile. Scare me to death. And I knew what was happening when I was calling her and there was no answers.
Was real for a while.
plain. Love's wild and just like a river. You're always leaving town. First you come around, then you can be found. And it always brings me down.
He was standing at the loading in the truck's trailer. She was sniffing all around like a half-grown female pup. She wasn't hard to talk to, looked like she had nowhere to go. So I gave her my pass so she could get in. Sat her down right next to me and I got her a beer. While I mixed that sound on the stage so the band could hear. The more I watched her watch her play, the less I thought of to see. And when they walked off stage, the drummer swept that girl away. Rosie, you're alright. You wear my ring when you hold me tight. Rosie, that's my thing. When you turn out the light, I got to hand it to me. It looks like it's millions again tonight, Rosie.
guess I might have known from the start she'd come for a star. But I told my imagination not to run too far. All the times that I've been burned, by now you'd think I'd learn that it's who you look like, not who you are. Isn't that right? Rosie, you're alright. You wear my brain when you hold me tight. Rosie, that's my thing. When you turn out the light, I get to hand it to me. It looks like it's me and you again tonight, Rosie. It looks like it's me and you again tonight. It looks like it's me and you again tonight, Rosie. Rosie. Rosie.
Say, this is a song that I've always known. I learned it from a Dave Van Ronk record a long time ago, and it's a Reverend Gary Davis song. But when David and I first started doing this song, was at the main point. You think that? I think we probably got bootleg doing this one right along with you, asshole, you and Shaft. Late last night, about a quarter past four, I heard this voice outside my hotel room go, "Where's the cocaine? It's running all around my brain." Cocaine's for horses, not for men. They say it'll kill you, but they don't say when. cocaine. This girl, she said that Aspen was the cocaine capital of the world. I told her I didn't think so. Plus, I've never been there. Son, it says here you're 27, but that's impossible. Why, you look like you could be about 45. You had to go home, get some sleep, and come back when you feel a little better. I've been taking cocaine since I was really still a kid. And David plays so fine, and he never did. Cocaine makes you stop and think. Mama, come here quick. That old cocaine make me sick. Like I've had my share and several hundred other people's too. I'm losing touch with reality. I'm almost out of love. It's such a fine line. Hate to see it go. Cocaine running all around in my brain. Thank you. Listen, we're going to take a very short intermission. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Sometimes I lie awake at night and wonder where my life will lead me, waiting to pass under sleep's dark and silent gate. I'm
Y'all see that freak out there with the 295 highway sign? Hey, that's illegal, you know. But then so is everything else.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce the band to you. Playing the piano and the keyboards, a real fine friend of mine. Someone who's been playing with me since my first album. And he's got his own band, The Section. He's played with Crosby, Stills, and Nash, with James Taylor, and a lot of fine people. His name is Craig Durgy. The man playing the drums is one of the great drummers of rock and roll. Aside from playing on a gigantic percentage of the records that have come out of Los Angeles in the last 10 years, he's played with Derek and the Dominoes, Traffic, Mad Dogs and Englishmen. His name is Jim Gordon. The bass player that I've worked with him. Two ones, Evon Records. He's worked on my last couple of records. He's also played with Boz Scaggs and Rod Stewart and Dave Mason. His name is Bob Glob. The beautiful blonde lady that sings with us, Bonnie Raitt, introduced us, and we got to work together in the studio on her record. Aside from working on my last two records, she sung with Bonnie, she sung with the Doobie Brothers, a lot of people in Los Angeles. She's about to make her own album, Rosemary Butler. Sings with us. He's been singing with me since my second album. He used to come and do the main part with us. And, he's a fine, fine singer and a fine songwriter. He's had several songs on the country top 10. I don't know the names of them, but he used to write jokes for George Gobel. As a matter of fact, one of his single most greatest accomplishments is that he wrote "You Asshole You," which we got bootleg doing at the main point. My favorite harmony singer, Doug Haywood. If you know the song, and you know how sick of mind the man must have. Speaking of sick minds, the man that owns this mess here, playing the guitar, the slide guitar, the banjo, the viola da gamba, samurai of slide, the viola of fate, most mysterious man, my main man, David Lindley. Thank you.
could see the surprise and the hurt in your eyes, that behind each flashing city light. Love needs a heart that I need to find. If love needs a heart,
this car door open down there anyway. You trying to tell me you don't see the car? I see you in your window. Tell me you don't see me in my car. You see? Either that or we're just standing in a single bar, you know, and it's just all bullshit. But I don't know, we could take a pic. Oh no, maybe it's a disco. And we're discussing your cologne. No? I like the car in the window myself. No, don't jump. That's right, just take the stairway down. Out the front door, down the steps. Concert, for coming to all our concerts. I want to thank the first people who bought tickets and the last people that just walked in. I want to thank everybody.
Yeah. show me what laughter is. And we're filling the same colors in each other's paint by number dreams. And we'll put our dark glasses on, and we'll make sweet, but I can hear the sound of slamming doors and folding chairs. That's a sound they'll never know. Roll them cases out and lift them amps. Haul them trusses down and get them up them ramps. 'Cause when it comes to moving me, you know chance.
receptacle before you come for this piano.